IT disaster recovery plans are triggered by network failures, cloud outages, cyber attacks, natural disasters, or mistakes caused by human error. An IT disaster recovery plan includes all the steps you need to take to recover your applications and services after an outage. For example, if your data center goes down, you can use a disaster recovery runbook to manage failing over to an alternate site.